Okay. Oh yeah, you can see where the trail winds up around there. Oh, lizard.
Is that a lizard?
Yep. Honey mesquite. Say hi.
Hi.
Okay. This ain't bad of a hike. Not that steep. I got a little lookout area. Oh, the dam. Oof, the sun's shining right on that. It's bright. That's really cool. I'm gonna wait till I catch my breath before I put it on. Well, at least it'd be easy going down.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Okay, I got my breath enough. I can put my mask on now. That's what I was waiting for. Get my breath so I don't have to breathe through this thing like this.
How's it going, bud?
Pretty good.
You all been up to a coastal line like this?
Nope. Cool. First time here.
Well, the most important thing you can do is not touch into the walls. It's the best way you can protect the cliff dwelling. You need to take a break while you're up here. There's this big wall as well as a bench up here. The two places you can sit down.
Yeah.
Other than that, you'll be able to go up into either side here. You know, take plenty of pictures, get up nice and close, all that fun stuff.
Cool.
Yeah, I want to preserve the place. I don't want to do no damage to it.
Contouring between the two canyons up over there to the upper cliff dwelling. Probably the same deal getting down to the spring out. Maybe going down to the spring out. Maybe just right over. Maybe it's not picking the way over down. But it's relatively close here. Especially
cool.
Wonder who carved their names in that.
I'll be here.
Americans.
Yeah. I don't think that was done with.
No.
By the Indians. That's probably why they did this. Keep people away from it. Look at the view you would have up here. You could see over the whole lake, but that lake wasn't there back when this place was here. It was just a river.
Well, typically is the closest, which, you know, it's like 30 minutes to some pretty good grocery stores. Before this, I worked at the North River Grand Canyon. Uh-huh. And from there, ironically, I got to drive over to the line of Utah. It's really worth it. Right?
Yeah, could be worse.
Yeah,
but. Yeah.
Okay. Do you folks have any questions?
Yeah, not really.
Cool.
Yeah, too bad. It's similar. I had that engraved or name and stuff in that picture with it.
Yeah, you'll see that right up here as well. Some of that, you know, what we call historic graffiti, right?
Yeah. There's no such thing as historic graffiti.
Yeah, you know, it's one of those things where I always equated to a lot of these folks. I think the mindset was, especially when you go to these other archaeological sites, like where they drive images and pictographs and petroglyphs, that they viewed it as leaving their mark, not understanding thousands of years old and irreplaceable. Yeah. Yeah, when I say value, I guess I mean not monetary, like, you know, you give me a better price. I can't stand people living. Yeah, it's almost the same mentality, right? That's basically it.
You need a second for back before the race?
Oh, I'm just looking around. Especially right now, I try and like bird during the afternoon. Okay. There's some awesome and stuff like that too. You know, it's not really a bad idea to keep my eye out for fire.
Well, you gotta take care of, you gotta take care of the place.
Yeah, exactly.
Those people don't care.
At least I can get the camera where I can't go.
You know that cable wasn't there back in them days.
Nah, at least I can get the camera where I can.
Pretty cool.
Is that just the open station?
Yeah, I got it on film. So it goes, there's the... Yeah, that goes inside there right there. You got it. Oh, yeah.
Is this where they ground the wheat and stuff on?
Exactly, yeah. Corn, some of the nuts and beans that we gather around here.
This is where this comes in handy.
Is this actual or real?
Yep, that's original wood. Piece of ponderosa pine, actually, so
how do you get to the big one when it's open?
So it's a totally separate trail. It actually starts down there at the end of the parking lot. It basically goes all the way to the Monument Mountain.
Yeah. You can see it at that little lookout over there.
You can, exactly.
Yeah.
Yeah. So you basically just hike that way up a series of switchbacks.
Yeah.
A lot of people find that trail actually easier. I think it's mainly due to the fact that it's on a guided hike, so we make a lot of stops. We like to talk about like natural and cultural history, so that helps break it up.
Yeah, we're just a little too early.
Yep.
Okay, I'm not gonna film while they're going down.